military equipment. That's where we got all the rock to build the dam. That's the limestone. They hauled it down the dam that we drove over a while ago. But you might, what's even more impressive though, is in 1954, they didn't have those big dump trucks like we have today, so they built a conveyor belt. The conveyor